like to thank David Kipp for playing an actual show tonight. Somebody wandered in off the street. I just wanted to tell you what's going on here. And if someone can please upload this to the internet immediately, then I don't have to repeat it for the next 4 minutes. We're REM and this is what we do. This is a live rehearsal. It's the first time we've actually ever done something like this. Including the first 5 years of our, the first 5 years that we performed as a band, touring around. And so this is a rehearsal, it's not a show. And we're going to play several songs that we've been working on here, and we're going to continue working on here in Ireland for the next month. We're very excited to be here. I know a lot of people here came from a very a great distance. There are several people. There are three people in particular. Berta Stones being the first. But I do have to give a shout out outside of people here on the stage and Berta's. There are two people here tonight who really have kept me grounded and able to continue doing what it is that I do. So shout out to Bob on Edge. Well, the entire R.E.M. office is here from Athens. A bunch of friends from all over. Some of the record company are here. Please pay no attention to them. With that, we're gonna play a song, a very old song, and Peter wanted me to say that we haven't played some of these songs since probably 1994. It's a song, when I was probably 21, 22 years old, somebody told me that country music stars often write themselves into, from Nashville, write themselves into their own songs, and this is a way of, self-legendarizing, is that right? And of course, being 22 years old, I thought, well, that's a great idea. I actually left myself out of it, but I wrote in Peter, Mike, and Bill into what I think is the... Bill Reifland is singing right behind me. Here we go.